So this particular recipe was inspired by an Indian bread called bhatura. And bhatura is something we make in the North India, and it's usually served with chole, which is chickpea curry. It hasn't got yeast. It's a quick dough that you prepare with yogurt, which actually then gives it that lightness and that fluffiness, like a pillowy texture. And I thought, that's a
That's so cool.
great dough. Why don't I use it for flatbread instead of frying, like make a paratha out of it?